Good evening, everyone. Welcome to today's story time. The title of today's story is Ammachi's Incredible Investigation. Author of today's story is Vinayak Verma and illustrator is Rajiv Elpe. It's a level 3 storybook by Pratham Books, storyweaver.org.in. Okay, so let's see what is it. Oh no, the Uniyappams have disappeared, said Ammachi. Someone must have stolen them, said Suraj. But who? Asked Ammachi. So we have read many of the stories from Ammachi and Suraj. Ammachi is grandmother of Suraj. Okay, and she makes yummy Uniyappams and everybody in the house loves them, especially Suraj. And they keep disappearing. And Ammachi is very good at making discoveries and inventions. So let's see what do they do to find out the thief. So who could it be? It could have been Penny, said Suraj. Or maybe it was that civet from the attic. You see the picture of the civet right there, right? Said Ammachi. Perhaps. Or do you think Apachan took them? Asked Suraj. So he calls his grandmothers Ammachi for grandma and Apachan for grandpa. So maybe grandpa took them. There is only one way to find out, said Ammachi. Oh, how? We must lay 3 brilliant traps. Like we have mouse traps to catch mouse. Uniyappam thief traps. 3 traps to catch the thief. First, we need more Uniyappams because the thief will come to steal them, right? Aren't they gone already? Asked Suraj. No, I hid some in the kitchen, said Ammachi, for emergencies. Ha ha, yum, 6. Suraj is very hungry now. Our first trap is for the civet, said Ammachi. When he comes through the window, he will fall right into this basket. His weight will make the lid fall shut automatically. So do you see that how they have done it? He will jump from the window. So he will come directly in the basket. And from the movement, the lid will go off. So the civet will be trapped. And this one is for Penny. If she tries to eat the Uniyappam, see how they have kept the Uniyappam here tied with a thread to the base of the table or something. If she tries to eat the Uniyappam, the box will fall on her and she will be instantly trapped under this bucket. Brilliant, said Suraj. And this hidden camera will catch Apachan red-handed, said Ammachi. If he lifts the Uniyappam off the plate, this string will slip out and trigger the camera's shutter. Genius, said Suraj. So who's the thief? What do you think? Any idea, kids? And now we wait.
I have a feeling that Suraj already ate it.
Okay, so let's find out. An hour passed. Ammachi was in her rocking chair, reading her favorite science book, when Suraj came running. Ammachi, come and look, the traps have been sprung. Oh, said Ammachi, let's see. Do you see her lamp? This is one of her another invention, her headlamp. The basket trap is empty. So is the bucket trap. How odd. The camera did not go off either. But the Uniyappams are all gone, said Ammachi. Again? How come? What a clever thief, said Ammachi. Maybe we should lay 3 more traps. Yes, said Suraj. But what will we use as bait? Don't we have 3 more Uniyappams left in the oven? Asked Suraj. Aha, said Ammachi. Not so clever after all, I see. Said Suraj. What? Am I caught? How did you know that there were 3 Uniyappams left, Suraj? Asked Ammachi. And how did you know they were hidden in the oven? And I did not tell anyone else how the traps worked. only you could have sprung them without getting caught. So, Ananya is right. Okay, okay, said Suraj. Fine, you caught me. I am the Uniyappam thief. I knew it, said Ammachi. Those Uniyappams are too irresistible, Ammachi, said Suraj. You are such a good cook. Ha, 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 you little flatterer, said Ammachi. Makkhan laga rahe ho mere ko. Who gets to eat the remaining Uniyappam, Ammachi? Ah, come, we will share them. Oh, no, said Ammachi. The Uniyappams are gone. Again? So, somebody ate them from the oven also. Who ate them? Maybe Appachan? Or he? Or the civet? Or maybe they all got a piece each? How to catch a thief? Look for clues. Make a list of suspects. Lay traps. Ask clever questions. Write down everything you have discovered. Go and catch your prime suspect. Did you catch the wrong suspect? Oh no. Now repeat the steps. 1 to 7. Or you can ask a thief. Because it takes one to catch one. Right? I hope you liked the story.